It's still vast. The gap between the wheels is longer than it is on a Range Rover, and even beyond the wheels, look, it just keeps on going.
Still, it's now been lowered and lightened and stiffened. So theoretically, it's become a proper, no-nonsense road racer. It even has a button marked Race on the dashboard.